Okay.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey everyone, what is up? Welcome to or welcome back to the Lovely Wolf Den. I'm Nadia.
I'm Kat.
And today we are going to be
baking popcorn stars.
Yeah. It's been a while since Nods and Kat have cooked or baked together.
Yeah.
Do you even remember what we made last time?
Snickerdoodle.
We did?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Wow, good thing I didn't choose snickerdoodles, then I almost did. Okay, yeah, so I just found this, like, recipe. Yeah, candied popcorn stars. I don't know how it's gonna go. So let's first gather all the ingredients. We need sugar.
Two in there?
Yeah. Alright. Sugar. And then the recipe calls for light corn syrup, but we have dark, so that's what's gonna happen. Alright, water, which is there. Salt, vanilla, popped corn. Oh my gosh, wait, I didn't even check. My mom said that we have everything, but the recipe also calls for cinnamon candies, yeah, but we don't have cinnamon candies, and I don't even know like what cinnamon candies are, so we're gonna use brown sugar and just hope that it works.
Okay.
We have all the ingredients. Now we get started. Ooh. Okay. It's hands on. So first let's pop the popcorn then, because I guess we're gonna cook something and then pour it over it when we're done. So 8C? Eight cups. So go ahead and put this in the microwave and then press popcorn.
Okay.
That does not sound like it finished, but okay, let's see. Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Never mind, maybe it did.
Did it burn?
Oh, that smells burnt! Ah!
Oh!
Oh my gosh. Look at that! Bad. Our microwave just like annihilated this popcorn.
How much time did you put it in for?
Popcorn!
You should never use a popcorn.
What?
Why does it say popcorn and it burns the popcorn?
Okay, so this first bag is a fail. I'm just gonna
like, that's really strong.
I know, it's like really gross. It smells like burnt metal. Set. A minute and a half to 2.5 minutes on high. I'm afraid to try another one. So we redid the bag of popcorn. We'll do one more just in case, because I don't know how much popped in there. Well, that looks much better. I don't know if y'all can see, but that looks correct. All right, so this is all the popcorn that we're gonna be working with. What do you think? You think we're on the right track?
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead and put 1 cup of sugar into the pan. The ingredients don't say how many cups of water or corn syrup we're supposed to use. So we're just gonna like eyeball it and see what happens. But 2 tablespoons of butter. So for the water and the corn syrup, I'm thinking maybe we start with like 1/2 cup, go from there, see. It looks so weird. I can't imagine we would need a full cup of corn syrup.
I know.
Like that sounds like so much, so. We'll just do like this much. Cook over medium low heat, stirring often until butter melts and sugar dissolves. Maybe we put too much water. Nah. Maybe we just need, let's be patient. Maybe it'll be okay. So we don't have star cookie cutters. I mean, this is kind of a star, but it's not like, and I also found this Mickey one. So I figured why not? It's starting to simmer a little bit. And it says until candy thermometer registers 255 degrees. I don't have a candy thermometer. I don't even know what that is. We meet the monitor, stick it in there.
Does it say?
doesn't even go up to 255. Okay, well, it's supposed to be at a boil anyway, and we'll need to remove it from the heat, so I'll just go ahead and turn it off. All right, well, that cools down. Let's set up a space. That's okay. Boom. Yeah, well, let's just go for it. So I'm gonna pour this over this, okay. And then you gently shake in as I'm pouring. Ew. So the instructions don't say when the cinnamon like candies are supposed to go in, and since we're using brown sugar instead, we're just gonna add a little bit of spice and just like, I don't even know, boom. It says to gently moisten our hands. Okay, and then it says to like... Ah, it's kind of hot, be careful. Okay. Yeah. So then it says to just like get them and press them into shapes. It's kind of hot though. Supposed to like let it cool down and then it'll stick together.
Maybe in the fridge or freezer.
Yeah, it's like, okay, so I'm not gonna take the cookie cutter off yet. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna toss this in the fridge real quick and see if that helps. So we'll check in after we do that. It looks like vomit. Like, it's been about 10 minutes since we put it in the fridge. Let's show where it's at right now. I went ahead and made another one that's like a leaf thing. So we're gonna try to remove it from the cookie cutters. And then we're gonna taste it. So...
I'm gonna try with toothpick.
Oh, that's smart. Oh, wow! Lift it up to the... Hers looks really good. Mine... Well... You know, there's just a lot of sharp edges in these. All right, so we're gonna focus more on hers. All right, Kat, would you like to taste it?
Yeah. Not bad.
Really? Okay, let me see. Mine looks wow. Yeah. Interesting take on sweet and savory. And salty. I feel like my parents should try it. So, Kat, how do you think today went?
Interesting.
Yeah, to say the least.
Is it supposed to look like this?
You know, Kat's looked a lot better. Let me show you the...
What exactly is it? Oh, it's a popcorn.
Popcorn candy stars, oh, but we didn't have stars.
I thought it was scrambled eggs.
So look, that's what cats look
like. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
I see a Mickey Mouse head.
Yeah. All mine right. Just didn't hold together.
I can't tell if it's sweet or soy sauce.
I know, right? That's it. Soy sauce?
Oh, right.
But he went in for seconds.
Yeah, I had to see it as a larger example. It's close. It's close to that caramel corn. It's a little on the soggy side.
And yeah.
Chewy side, which shouldn't be, but not bad entirely.
Okay.
Put it in a bowl of milk, maybe?
Ew, bowl of milk. Would you say that today was a success?
Half success.
Yeah, I agree. Hey, Mom, you want to try what we made?
Is it burnt? Because if it's burnt...
No, it's not burnt. So this is what cats looks like.
Oh, okay.
This mine did just... not hold together.
All right.
You want to try?
Oh my gosh, it's soggy.
Potential, right?
You know, there's gotta be something missing. No? Yeah, it's a little soggy.
All right, thanks, Mom.
You're welcome.
Okay. Thank you so much for watching another Lovely Wolf video.
Do not forget to like and subscribe.
Comment down below anything you'd like to see any of the Lovely Wolf creators do. And if you'd like more content from us, join our Patreon. The link will be in the description down below. Thanks so much for watching. Catch y'all later.
Bye.